Trick-or-treating may look a little different this Halloween, but parents, WDAM 7 still wants everyone to see their costumes. Dress up, take a picture, and send it to us at WDAM.com/Halloween. Trick-or-treat, Pine Belt!